On the Scene Network, I'm Daria Roy. In this TIFF edition of OTSN, we speak to the CEO of TIFF, Pierce Handling, as well as Rocket Promotions founder, Deborah Sadowski, about their favorite TIFF highlights. Here's what they had to say.
The King Street closure has been a huge highlight. It's just changed the festival, the dynamic. People are coming down, they're listening to music on the street, they're wandering around, going into the restaurants. They're really having a relaxed, wonderful time.
What have been some of the highlights for TIFF? Some good memories and bad memories?
It's always fun to work with the different talent that are super recognizable around the world. We were really lucky this year. We worked with everyone from Jake Gyllenhaal to Ryan Reynolds, Ethan Hawke. It was really a very excellent year. Well, this is my 17th year in festival. This year, I would say our not so fun parts was we had two staff break feet, which was really awful.
Yeah.
They both trucked along and kept on going, and people always ask, were they wearing heels? No, they were not wearing heels.
What do you want the world to know about TIFF?
It's an international festival where we really prize quality, and it's a festival for the public. It's a festival for the people of Toronto, and it's a great place to bring your films and interact as a serious filmmaker and artist with a real public.
That's it for this episode of On the Scene Network. I'm Daria Roy. Thanks for watching.